My name is Desiree. I am 19 years old and I am a fashion designer and social media influencer. I started about a year ago. After a picture of me went viral with blonde hair, I kind of just saw it as an opportunity, and people really liked the makeup stuff that I did, the looks I created. So I took it there and I've just been running with it ever since. Growing up dark skinned was just, it was everything that it shouldn't have been, because after all, we don't pick our colors, we don't pick our skin tones, you know? In the near future, I see myself owning stores all over for my clothing brand. I want so much, and I know that I can do it as long as I keep on with how I've started and the path that I'm on now. So y'all look out, because I'm coming. You have to stand for something or you will fall for anything. Because if you're not able, there's gonna be so many things in life that throw you off your course. But that's the beauty of it. That's where people get to where they're supposed to be, by being able to persevere through all that. You know, persevere through all the turbulence and the wind. And if snow comes, whatever, we'll park real quick and we'll get it together and we'll be right back on the road. And that is, to me, the most important thing.
My name is Dez, and I am Tribe.